Hello everyone, today I will be playing any. And I will pick this. So I'm against who? Silas. I'm not worried about Silas. I'm worried about Ikarim though.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Are we there yet?
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I forgot the how to dance, how to taunt. Like shift and something, can I remember?
Come out, wherever you are.
Okay, just in case there will be gank after blue. Hiya. The wind up. Now it was fast. Or faster than I expected.
Have you seen my bear Tibbers?
I missed both of those. I can't. I don't know what you're doing, dude. I have no clue what he's doing.
Try to keep up.
Now, can someone confirm? Because back in the days, even normal games, Elo, that hidden Elo was decaying after time. So I haven't played 5v5 in like 10 years. So I guess I'm like playing against the worst from the worst. That's my guess. Because in the last few games, like it was either annihilation or being annihilated, and every single time jungler went like 1-7 and stuff like that, they were making such terrible mistakes, even worse than I did. At least when enemy is losing, they're surrendering in 15 minutes. But when we are losing, like terribly, like 2-20, you're still in the game. There's like two people running down, but they're not surrendering. I mean, I like not surrendering as well, but when we have at least a slight chance. Okay. If you will try next time, Gragas is near. Nice. Yeah. So he finished him off. Okay, that was a debate. Okay, he's not trying to engage. Yeah, I kind of knew I will not burst him, but now he has to go back. And I wanted to go back. Actually, I was surprised by the burst, but I didn't have mana to follow up. Should have been dead there. But nah. So why is he not going back? I will push him out of the lane now. Or I will push the lane. Oh, never mind. Died. He was waiting for something, I think. Kill. I don't want that kill. Could have queued, but
an enemy
I would feel like a scumbag. Are we going in? Okay. I'm going back. Do not pink dragon for me. I ain't doing it. Anti-heal. Fine.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Good. Yeah, like I don't know what Silas is doing, but I kind of knew that I would win lane against him. I don't want to get hooked by him.
Yep.
No way.
Godlike.
Explain to me why you did that. My dude. Ooh, balls deep. Nuh-uh. So unnecessary. To be. What the hell is going on here? Oh. And I missed the action. Prudence. Seconds to ult again. Oh, it's too far with my shield. So it's always like a stomp on either team. Rarely like evenly matched games. I mean, we can do something stupid and lose. And GG. GG's. That was a short game. Hope you liked it. See you next time.